kapitbayan. Pinag-aaralan ni Carlo ang kanyang kalaban. Mabilis lang. Taot, inamahan siya ng kaliwada. Carlo agad bumawi. Kailangan niya hapon eh, maging ating sido din siya kasi kailangan umimati siya behind siya dito. Paalam, umatake. Naging ingat po, oh, pinulbos yung kalaban. A lot of shots coming from the Japanese, but really just hitting the gloves and a bit of jostling and wrestling there.
No wrestling.
Exactly, no wrestling. Wrong sport. In the meantime, we are moving into the final 2 minutes. The final minute. 1 minute going away in the final round. Paalam. Doing a good job, counter punching, sticking it, looking for his opportunities. Oh! Huge shot that nearly floored the Japanese. But that forced him to back pedal there. He lost his footing, his center of gravity. A minute and 37 remaining.
Listen.
One minute and 30 away from the conclusion of this battle at the Kikan Arena here in Tokyo, Japan. Fake attack by Tanaka, who's now being desperate and wrestling his opponent, actually, telling Paalam, kayo ba? One minute to go. When the defense fell down, the right hand was right there from Paalam. And another right hand. Just so accurate so far. And he's right. He's left. It's like a march already. 37 seconds remaining. Tanaka hanging on desperately. Watch your head. Against this, our referee from Poland. And again, the Japanese get tagged by some swift combinations from the Filipino.